Hello, brilliant viewers, and welcome to Cinema Scene. Today's program features three documentaries depicting the stories of real people striving for a better and harmonious life through noble actions. Hoop Dreams, directed by Steve James, is a critically acclaimed 1994 film about two young men aspiring to join the National Basketball Association, or NBA. The stars of the movie, William Gates and Arthur Agee, are two African-American students who are recruited by St. Joe's Catholic School, known for its exceptional basketball program. While William begins to play for the school basketball team, Arthur eventually leaves because of his inability to cover the tuition costs. As fate would have it, Arthur becomes a star in his local high school. But at home, difficulties arise due to his father's drug addiction. Arthur's mother is the sole source of inspiration to the family after she receives her nurse certification. Meanwhile, William tries to fulfill everyone's high expectations of him on the basketball court. His efforts are hampered by a physical injury. As the two characters take their individual paths, viewers witness the many struggles they face as minorities from less fortunate backgrounds. The students must deal with finances, keeping up in school, preparing for college, injuries, and family issues, all the while feeling immense pressure to succeed. Their dreams remain strong in the midst of everything they must deal with, and it is heartwarming to see the two aspiring athletes keep their focus on the game and in life. In addition to bringing a personal look into the impoverished environments of William and Arthur, Hoop Dreams also informs about the education system and sports organizations as the film follows the inspirational lives of the two young men. In the course of 3 hours, viewers are drawn into their life experiences, sharing in their happiness, sorrow, and achievements. This epic documentary is about William and Arthur realizing their dreams, but it is also a genuine message to bridge the gap between cultures and ethnicities. Hoop Dreams was nominated for the 1995 Oscar for Best Film Editing and also won 16 awards and 2 nominations, including the Audience Award for Documentary at the 1994 Sundance Film Festival, the 1994 National Society of Film Critics Awards, and the 1996 Peabody Award. After the success of the film, Arthur Agee launched a foundation to promote higher education for youth living in the inner city, while William Gates worked to improve his community as senior pastor of the Living Faith Community Center in Cabrini Green. This film and its subjects continue to serve as a reminder of the importance of hope and striving to fulfill our higher goals. When we return, we will introduce two more wonderful documentaries. You are watching Cinema Scene. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television. Welcome back to Cinema Scene. Have you ever wondered about the lives of the beautiful birds who soar in the sky? Have you come across these avian beings in the park and tried to figure out what they are thinking? The Wild Parrots of Telegraph Hill, directed and produced by Judy Irving, documents the life of Mark Bittner and his journey with the wild parrots of San Francisco, California in the United States. Released in 2005, the film is based on the eponymous book by Mr. Bittner. Mr. Bittner is a homeless man who first arrived in the city with dreams of becoming a musician. Numerous events in his life guided him to a completely unforeseen mission, a guardian and friend to a flock of wild, cherry-headed, and blue-crowned conures. Conures are defined as medium-sized parrots or parakeets. As the camera rolls through the landscape of the large metropolis, Mr. Bittner describes how destiny led him to these parrots and the establishment of their friendship. Slowly, viewers are introduced to the unique members of this colorful flock. Connor, the elder and protective blue-crowned parakeet, Mingus, a cherry head who sweetly relies on his caregiver's shelter, and Sophie and Picasso, a loving couple. Though without much material comfort, Mr. Bittner goes out of his way to offer his animal friends a safe docking place. People passing by the neighborhood cannot help but notice the mutual affection between human and birds. Mr. Bittner is seen by many as a modern-day St. Francis of Assisi because he unconditionally offers his feral conures everything he has, food, shelter, and a lot of love. Yet it is what Mr. Bittner gains from his avian friends that is truly remarkable. Through such close interactions with them, Mr. Bittner begins to learn that they too have a rich array of emotions and live on the same principles of love and trust as humans. The Wild Parrots of Telegraph Hill is an honest portrayal of the true essence of all beings. By filming each event as it happens, such as the going away of a bird, a parent feeding its baby, and the processes of life, the film offers an endearing story about a flock of wild birds and the man they adopted. With impressive videography and charming characters, this documentary opens the door into the wondrous world of parrots. The Wild Parrots of Telegraph Hill received the 2006 Genesis Award for Documentary Film. Another genuine film about the spiritual journey of humanity as a whole is One, the Movie. Directed by first-time filmmaker Ward Powers, along with Scott Carter and Diane Powers, this documentary presents several meaningful questions about life. As explained in the beginning, Ward Powers woke up one day and suddenly wanted to make a movie about the oneness of all beings. He recruited his cousin and best friend to assist him with fulfilling this intuitive vision. What began as a blind journey of faith turned out to be something much deeper. The trio traversed across many lands to obtain the perspectives of people from all backgrounds, ranging from pedestrians they meet to well-known spiritual gurus. Among those featured are Deepak Chopra, Robert Thurman, and Sadhguru Jaggi Vasudev. In their interviews, they ask the same questions which have come across our minds at one time or another. What is the meaning of life? Who is God? If they had one wish for the world, what would it be? In the process of making the film, it became apparent that it was becoming a meaningful spiritual journey for the producers themselves. Not long after the project started, word spread and soon renowned individuals from across the globe took their time to become part of this documentary. As the film opens, it seems as if everyone has their own set of beliefs. As the documentary progresses, it becomes clear that in spite of everyone's differences, there's a commonality that unites all. No matter what ethnicity or religion, the same feelings of fear and love are shared. While fear creates separation, love brings people together. With questions and answers presented in a straightforward manner, viewers can easily relate to the reactions of each participant. As a part of the interview, people were asked to act out the condition of the world in silence. Watching the responses, one is fascinated by the different perspectives. One, the Movie, is a heartwarming documentary which invites audiences to explore our existence on a deeper level. The three wonderful documentaries featured on today's show, Hoop Dreams, The Wild Parrots of Telegraph Hill, and One, the Movie, are inspirational films which connect humanity through shared ideals and noble visions. Gracious viewers, thank you for joining us today for Cinema Scene. Coming up next is Vegetarianism, the Noble Way of Living, after Noteworthy News, here on Supreme Master Television. May your life be blessed with harmony and abundant fulfillment.
For more details, please visit www.suprememastertv.com/CS.